photochemical reaction, the reactant molecules does not absorb the radiation required for the reaction. Hence, the reactions is not possible. In such a case, the reactions which may occur, a foreign species such as mercury vapor is present. The mercury atoms absorb the radiation and they transfer to the reactant molecules. The reactant molecules is activated. The mercury atoms is returned to the original unactivated state. The species which can both absorb and transfer the radiation to the activation of the reactant molecules is called photosensitizer. This type of reaction is called photosensitized reaction. Examples of photosensitized reaction is dissociation of hydrogen molecules. The UV light unable to dissociate the hydrogen molecules because the hydrogen molecules does not absorb the radiation. If a small amount of mercury vapor is added, the dissociation of hydrogen takes place. Here, mercury vapor is act as a photosensitizer. Another one examples of photosensitized reaction is photosynthesis in plant. During photosynthesis of carbohydrate in plant from carbon dioxide, water and chlorophyll. Chlorophyll is act as a photosensitizer. Chlorophyll is absorb the radiation from sunlight and this energy radiation is transferred to carbon dioxide and water. The reactions will proceed to give the final product glucose. If the chlorophyll is present, the reactions will proceed. In the absence of chlorophyll, the reactions is not possible.
Thank you.